In late December 2024, blurry photos of a black, tailless aircraft emerged from an airbase in northern China. Analysts confirmed it was a live prototype of China's sixth-generation fighter jet program, dubbed the J-50 or JXDS. In April and September 2025, leaked videos showed the J-50 in development, first self-propelled at a Shenyang facility, then performing a full runway run and a short flight hop. This high-resolution footage confirmed the J-50 was a functional fighter, not just a mock-up. Aviation experts concluded that with the J-50, China was unofficially attempting to rival America's Next Generation Air Dominance (NGAD) project, leading the race for sixth-generation air dominance. The Chinese government remained silent, but the J-50's revolutionary design was its most vocal statement. The J-50's design immediately caught the attention of analysts because it featured a complete lack of a tail. This diamond-shaped configuration drastically reduces radar reflections from various angles of attack, particularly the rear and sides, which are typically the most vulnerable points. The removal of the vertical fins makes the aircraft virtually invisible to conventional radar, making it one of the most extreme physical forms in the quest for total stealth. This approach goes far beyond the J-20 philosophy and demonstrates that China is ready to leap to design levels previously only envisioned in futuristic concepts. However, the tailless design comes with a significant consequence: extreme aerodynamic instability. The J-50 cannot be flown solely by manual control due to its wild characteristics and sensitivity to changes in wind forces. To combat this instability, Chinese engineers have embedded an AI-based flight control system capable of making thousands of micro-adjustments in a matter of seconds. This capability gives the J-50 high-precision control impossible for a human pilot, while also enabling a lambda wing or cranked kite to deliver supersonic maneuverability and long-range flight efficiency. Behind its performance, the J-50 is powered by two next-generation WS-15E engines, an adaptive version of the J-20's WS-15 engines. Variable cycle technology allows these engines to switch between maximum efficiency and full thrust modes by dynamically regulating internal airflow. This allows the J-50 to achieve rapid acceleration when needed, while maintaining fuel consumption during long-range operations. With this combination of power and efficiency, the WS-15E is one of the most advanced engines ever installed on a Chinese fighter jet. The J-50's thermal stealth capabilities rely largely on specially designed serrated exhaust nozzles that break up hot gases into cooler streams. By optimally mixing hot and cold air, the aircraft reduces its infrared signature to levels difficult to detect by the latest generation of heat-seeking missile sensors. This technology allows the J-50 to enter enemy airspace without triggering warnings from IRST systems or missiles that rely on engine heat. This combination makes the J-50 not only difficult to spot by radar, but also nearly undetectable by heat sensors. The J-50's primary advantage lies not only in its physical form, but also in its artificial intelligence, which acts as a digital co-pilot. This AI combines radar, infrared sensors, and electronic signals into a comprehensive, real-time picture. This gives the pilot a complete understanding of the combat situation without having to manually process hundreds of pieces of information. With its comprehensive battlefield reading, the AI can predict enemy maneuvers and identify threats before the pilot has a chance to recognize them. In addition to providing data, the J-50's AI is also capable of implementing tactical actions automatically. When an approaching missile or electronic attack is detected, the system can select an evasive maneuver, summon an escort drone, or initiate jamming within milliseconds. This response speed surpasses human reactions, which require split-second decision-making. With the help of AI, the J-50 is capable of fighting in the fast-paced and threat-dense modern combat environment. The J-50 is designed not to fight alone, but rather to serve as the airborne command center within a network of combat drones. Through encrypted laser data links, the J-50 can command loyal wingmen in a variety of roles, from long-range strikes to tactical reconnaissance. This operational model creates an integrated swarm concept, with the J-50 serving as the brain, while drones serve as auxiliary arms, extending the range and striking power. This gives a single manned aircraft the capabilities of a mini squadron. The greatest advantage of this approach lies in the drone's adaptive ability to perform high-risk tasks without endangering the pilot. Drones can be sent ahead to sweep enemy radar systems, intercept missiles, or conduct electronic warfare. All are executed based on the J-50's commands and the decisions of its onboard AI in modern combat, where speed and efficiency are crucial. The synergy between manned aircraft and accompanying drones makes the J-50 a highly flexible airborne operations center. The emergence of the J-50 in 2024 to 2025 shocked the global defense community, marking a major step forward for China in the sixth-generation fighter jet race. The United States had long considered itself ahead through its highly secretive NGAD program. However, the appearance of the J-50 already moving, taxiing, and even performing short takeoffs proved that China was not only catching up, but perhaps even on par. This sparked concerns that U.S. air dominance could be threatened sooner than expected. The pressure is now mounting on the United States as it must accelerate NGAD development while ensuring its technological edge remains. The J-50's progress demonstrates China's ability to move quickly, efficiently, and take risks in AI research, extreme aerodynamics, and drone integration. The world is entering a new phase where the air power race is not just about engines and speed, but also about networks, artificial intelligence, and autonomous coordination capabilities. The J-50 is the opening symbol of a sixth-generation race that could alter the global military balance. The J-50 is more than just a fighter. It is a tacit declaration that China is ready to challenge America's air dominance at the highest level. With its combination of tailless design, adaptive engines, advanced AI, and drone integration, the J-50 is a symbol of a new era where artificial intelligence is as important as speed and stealth. If the J-50 actually enters service in the 2030s, the world will witness the fiercest competition since the F-22 Raptor and Su-57, but this time armed with AI, networking, and sixth-generation technology. And this is the beginning of an air race that will define global military power for decades to come.